This tutorial river will show you how to make subscribe button animation for YouTube video using CapCut. Open your CapCut app. Using the CapCut app, you can add an animated subscribe button to your video in just few steps. Firstly, you need to download the animated subscribe button with green screen. Then create a new project here. And now upload the video where you want to add a subscribe button and then click on overlay, add overlay, and all you have to need just select the green screen subscribe button, tap on add, and it's time to remove the green screen. And here tap on cut out, select chroma key, and now tap on the green screen, tap on color picker, and select the green screen here using this circle, tap on intensity, and now using this slider you can adjust the green screen. Tap on shadow, you can add a shadow to your animated subscribe button. Tap on done, and here we can see the final result. So this is how we can put animated subscribe button in CapCut. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe Tutorial River. See you in the next video.